This is Citadel. I have you on my scopes at the outer edge of the objective area. You've got the beacon. Engage
the signal tracker on your HUD will measure how close you are to a...
Good hit. That beacon's knocked out. Let's find the next one. That's it. Hold your course at this point and you should find the beacon. Beacons. Engage at will. Gun range. On target, on target. Beacon destroyed. Move on to the next one. That's the last radar beacon. Clear to engage. Watch out for enemy Sam and AAA. Missile impact. Good kill. On target. That's one up destroyed. Start your search for the next one. You've got him locked. Let him have it. Direct hit. That hub is out of action. Good hit on the ground target. Love direct hit on the radar hub. Target destroyed. Objective is to suppress Artemis Sam batteries covering Gargoyle's route to the target. Their flight path is outlined on your ERS. Also be advised that the Artemis naval units are operating in the waters along Gargoyle's approach, and their guns could threaten the bombers as well. There is also the possibility of enemy air activity, so watch out for bandits in the area.
This is Gargoyle Lead. Enter the combat zone now.
Copy that. Be advised that enemy Sam batteries in AAA are active in the zone. Pressing them down.
Tell your pilot to make sure he's thorough. I don't want to get a Sam up my tailpipe. This is Gargoyle Lead. I'm picking up enemy interceptors vectoring on my group.
We see him. Hawks Lead, engage and destroy the bandits. Check your attack map. The engagement radius for the interceptors are shown as circles on your display. If the bombers wind up in the bandits' engagement circle, you need to either shoot down the bandit fast, or enter the circle yourself and force the bandit to engage you instead.
I've got more bandits inbound!
Hawks Lead, that's your cue. Take them out. Remember, if the bombers end up in the bandit's engagement circle, you need to either take the bandit out quickly or make him engage you by entering the circle yourself. Enemy interceptors are inbound, closing fast. Heads up, Captain. A bandit's got you locked up.
Enemy interceptors are approaching. Request support.
Roger that. Hawksley, you're clear to engage the interceptor. Flight lead, this is control. Check six. You've got enemy interceptors heading your way.
Missile 40% of the way through the air defense zone.
Nice dodge, Captain. You've been spiked, flight leader. Recommend you go evasive. Warning, the enemy's got you locked up. Nice dodge, Captain. Good jink, missile is trashed. Heads up, Reaper lead. Enemy interceptors are moving to engage you.
Assistance. 60% of the way through the zone.
Flight lead, this is control. Check six. Check six. Broke the missile lock. Good shot, Crenshaw. He's going down. Closing at your six.
Warning.
Missile impact. Good kill. Enemy interceptors are inbound. Warning. Closing fast. Approaching, just move the inbound missile. Flight lead, this is control. Check six, check six. Nice move. You dodged that one.
Warning.
Box two. Missed.
80% of the way through the zone.
Target destroyed. Bandits, 1 o'clock. No joy, Captain. You missed the target. Bandit at 12 o'clock. Fox 2 confirmed. That's a confirmed kill.
Over 90% of the way through the air defense zone. Coming up on the IP now. This is Gargoyle Lead. We've reached the initial point and we're starting our bomb run. Targets designated, weapon master switch arm. Stand by. Weapons released! Say again! Weapons released!
Gargoyle Lead, this is Citadel. Good info on the target. That was right on the money.